cannot leave right now. We did not win. We need to stay out here. We need to spread it on our social media to get out here. Guelph and Pond, whatever you need to do. We need to be out here. This is a war, not a battle. This is going to take a while. So what they did is they let up the barricades. And what did that do? That made it so that we are immediately not as concentrated. Because we were all concentrated on this line. Spread it to all of our friends, family, social media, and let them know, come out strong tomorrow. Do not let any kind of negative energy, any kind of fights happen, anything like that. This is very imperative that we all stay unified right now. You guys hear me?
Yes.
This is war. It's always been war. We just didn't realize it sometimes. See, people, spread the word. Keep coming out here.
Our streets.